I've always had a really big interest in history and English, so the arts degree gave me flexibility to explore both those passions, and I supplemented it with a law degree because I've always been interested in the justice system and ensuring that I can help society in a really beneficial way. So my arts degree is particularly unique because even though everyone who studies arts comes out with that degree, we've all had a wholly unique experience. I centred on early modern for history and then modern fiction and film for my English, but someone can come out of that with doing the same majors and a completely different learning experience, which creates academic diversity, which is fantastic for the workplace. I really enjoy that it's structured, it's got routine, but at the same time, a lot of flexibility and independence. So you can select your class times, you can select your schedule, but you still have that really fun atmosphere to enjoy while you're young and live both that routine life, but also that exciting time at university. My dream would be to go into academia with the history module. Doing a PhD would be my ultimate goal. However, I do have that laws degree as well, so I would love to supplement them two and work together, primarily in international law, because I have such a passion, and that encompasses history a lot by understanding the struggles and needs of countries, so to join those together would be an absolute dream. My name is Jemima Shorts, and I'm a final year student at the University of Adelaide. I'm studying a double degree in Bachelor of Laws and Bachelor of Arts, majoring in English and History.